Submitting final grades using Blackboard's ILP Integration tool. The grading process. Every course section that faculty teach has a course shell in Blackboard. When the registrar opens the grading period, faculty may submit a final grade through a special tool located within their course shells in Blackboard called ILP Integration. Through this tool, faculty can post a final grade from Blackboard to InfoOnline. Faculty may use these steps even if they've never used their course shells in Blackboard before. Before you begin grading, please note, when grading is opened by the Registrar's Office, you may enable the ILP Integration tool in your course sections in Blackboard. This video demonstration assumes that you have already made the ILP Integration tool available. During a grading period, plan on submitting final grades between the hours of 4 a.m. to 11:59 p.m. Central Time. For best results, we recommend submitting all grades within a course section at the same time. Check the accuracy of your grades before you submit them. Once you submit grades, you can't change them unless you complete a change of grade form and submit it to the Registrar's Office. Faculty who use Blackboard's Grade Center will notice that the ILP tool's current grade column will display letter grades for your reference. If you want to use this feature to support your grading, review our video demonstration and tutorial to configure a final grade column for ILP. This will ensure that the current grade column accurately reflects your Grade Center's calculations. This demonstration assumes that you have not used Blackboard's Grade Center to provide assessment grades and feedback throughout the semester. To begin, open up a web browser such as Google Chrome. Once the browser opens, navigate to MATC's website at matc.edu. On the MATC homepage, click on the Blackboard link that appears in the Quick Links menu at the top of the page. You will be taken to MATC's Blackboard website. On this page, locate the Login Here module and type in your MATC network username and password like so. Then click the Login Here button. Once logged in, select the course link from your course list. It does not matter whether the course shell is available to students or not. When viewing the course, scroll down the left side of the page and locate the control panel. Click Course Tools and select ILP Integration. On the ILP Integration homepage, click on the Final Grades button. On the Final Grades screen, carefully type a letter grade within each student's Final Grade text box. Ignore the Extension Date column. We do not use this feature. Once you have entered the grades, take a moment to review them for accuracy and to make corrections if needed. When you are ready, click the Submit Grades button at the bottom of the page. Please wait while the process takes a few minutes to complete. Do not exit or refresh the page. If you are successful, you will see a confirmation message stating that the grades have been submitted. Once you have submitted your grades through this tool, we recommend checking the assigned grades in InfoOnline to verify that they have transferred over successfully and to print the grades for your records. Troubleshooting tips. If you do not see the ILP Integration tool within your Blackboard courses course tools, then grading has not been opened by the Registrar's Office. Refer to the academic calendar to see when grading becomes available. Because the ILP tool communicates directly with InfoOnline, you will not be able to submit grades when InfoOnline is down for daily maintenance from 12 a.m. to 3 a.m. Central Time. Always check the accuracy of your grades before you submit them. Once you submit grades, you can't change them unless you complete a change of grade form and submit it to the Registrar's Office. If you have questions about using the ILP Integration tool in Blackboard, contact TLT Department at matc.edu.